have another announcement that you want to make tonight, and I haven't looked.
Don't you look, man.
At your feet. I haven't looked
Don't
at what
you
you're
look
wearing.
Don't you look at my feet, man.
Because this is a pair. You have your
this
own.
This is a major announcement.
This is.
This is a major announcement.
This
dude.
Is real.
Is this time? Is it time? Can I make my announcement?
I think so.
Okay, well, listen, people, first and foremost, those that follow me and know me, you know I take physical fitness very serious. I'm about a healthy lifestyle, and recently I realized that I can use my platform for good. I want to inspire people and motivate people to become the best versions of themselves possible through physical fitness. So Nike and myself, we teamed up. We start doing 5K runs. We start doing these big cross-training events where I was the head of it. And Nike said, Kevin, we love what you're doing because you're bridging the gap between professional athlete and person that doesn't understand that there's an athlete in them. So you're
I'm
making,
in there somewhere.
Right in the middle. There's a room for the middle. So what Nike and myself did, they decided to team up with me and they gave me my own cross training shoe. Right now, I don't think you can see them good enough.
No, I mean, I can see them. Oh, yeah.
That's better right here.
Nice
job. Yeah. Here's the dope thing. So listen, here's what's dope about this shoe, because I told y'all I'm all about inspiration and motivation. What I've done, I put all of my inspiring quotes all over my sneakers. So it says stuff like, don't give up. It says stuff like, make today your last, but also make it the first. It says things like,
health is wealth.
Health is wealth. Basically, this is groundbreaking. I'm the first actor entertainer to ever get a cross training shoe, because that's what I do.
I promise you, I didn't look at it. But this is what happens. If you take a flash,
Linus,
if you take a picture with a flash, the words come out.
That's my creation.
That's so cool, man.
Yeah.
You came up with that.
Yeah.
That's great.
Wait, and here's the last dope thing about them. Because I'm such an amazing dad, I did them in two colorways. So both colorways represent my kids. This colorway is for my son, Hendrix. And you know what? Because you guys are such an amazing audience, I think I'll make a change and put on the other colorway later. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna show you guys. Yeah. And Jimmy, you know what I'm gonna do, Jimmy? Jimmy, you know what I'm gonna do?
These sneakers
don't even come out until April, Jimmy.
Yeah.
So what I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna get you a pair beforehand. These are a prototype. These not even out. It's a prototype, man. That's how much Nike loves me. That's amazing. That's amazing, man.
You'd have to do that with your sneakers.
That's
insane.
Amazing. I got a cross trainer.
What are they called? Do we have a name?
They're called the Hustle Hearts.
The Hustle Hearts.
It's a cross trainer, man. Basically, I do everything. When I go to the gym, I don't just run, man. I run, jump, cut, lift. I do it all. So they wanted to make a sneaker that fit my needs. And basically, with my Move for Heart, this big movement that I put together, I'm going to have people in Hustle Hearts, because you have no excuse not to move like me. I work 24/7, and I find an hour in a day. That going to be part of this movement. Move with heart. That was so good. Jimmy, that was so good. That was so good. Oh my God. That was amazing.
That was Nike.
Thank you.
That was amazing.
That was so good.